Welcome to Hatfield.
Hi, my name is Celine. I'm Hatfield and I'm a first year student doing law. It's relatively good because I get to have my own room, but we have to share toilets for certain types of rooms, but there are also some rooms that offer an ensuite facility. So yeah, depends on your luck, I guess. The bar is relatively big, but they are undergoing renovations this year, so things might change next year. And for now, the Hatfield drink is like the Hatfield tickler. Well, we have a tennis court and a basketball court, as you will see later. And as for arts, there are societies that I'm not involved with, so but there are some facilities here that offers that option if you want. Well, I would say the garden, the sort of garden that we are in right now, it's like one of our main attraction, I guess, where people just enjoy the sun whenever it's out. I guess the first thing is people might seem more posh here, but I guess there are still groups of people who are quite friendly. And another thing is that we offer a chapel, and the one really important thing is you can't use your phones in the dining hall. It's a lion, although whenever I see the mascot, it's like quite weird because the head is big but the body is kind of small. Yeah. They'll be playing basketball. Yeah. Well, enjoy your time here and well, just try to meet more people. Yeah. For Albert Riverside, it takes about only 5 minutes since it's just a bridge away. And as for the Sign Side, it will take 12 minutes if you walk fast and 15 minutes if you decide to take a stroll. Well, there's not a lot of choices, but I would go with flat white. I would have to say like those long walks along the river. Yeah, they're quite nice. I haven't been to many events, but I guess the Pride Day was not bad. Wow. My favourite module would be contract law, but my least favourite would be EU law because it's really intense. Like, so confusing. Yeah. Sunday night. Well, I guess it depends if you have an early lesson the next morning, but if you don't, you can probably watch football with a few friends or just have a few drinks in the college bar. I guess it's known for its posh students, like those British posh people. Yeah. I've come to enjoy how we're not allowed to use our phones in the dining hall, because you actually get to talk to more people and get to know more friends. One thing that can be improved would be a few of the facilities, I guess. So, yeah. Like the laundry room. Well, don't think too much and go out whenever you can. Yeah, don't stay cooped up in your room.
Okay, good. Thank you very much, Celine.
You can see on the left where that guy just came out from. It will be the college bar, and then further down will be the dining hall.
Yeah, so this is the Hatfield Chapel, but we only use it every weekly on a Monday, where they'll have choir and stuff going on here. But yeah.
So here's the weightlifting side of the gym. But you need a key for it. And here is the TV room where there's actually a PlayStation for you. Yeah, so this is the dining hall where you can use your utensils and yeah, it's where you have your three meals a day, but every week there's two formals and you get to enjoy how those posh people feel like, where there's proper formal dining and stuff. Yeah. This is my room. So it's not that big, but I think this is the normal size room for most of the people here. They provide a sink for you, but you have to share the toilets with four other people. Yeah. Yeah. So if you decide to come to Hatfield, enjoy your time here. Bye!
Hi, my name is Celine and I'm in the first year of